Our annual Tops Food for Families food drive is underway. All of your donations will benefit FoodLink, which distributes food to various organizations throughout 10 counties in our region. One of those organizations is the Open Door Mission, which provides spiritual and physical needs, provides for spiritual and physical needs of Rochester's homeless community.
On a daily basis, we serve anywhere from 150 to 175 per day. Now, just the year before COVID, we had our all-time high. We served over 92,000 meals in 2019. There's a lot of meals, and FoodLink really has a lot to do with that support.
You can help today by purchasing one of those little brown bags of hope. You can find them at any Top store right now. You can also donate non-perishable items or cash, of course. You can donate online. All this information over on our website, rochesterfirst.com.
From the weather team you can trust, here's Chief.